being a woman, I immediately think of my body. I think being a woman is such an embodied experience. I love being a woman. I love living in this body, feeling receptive, so receptive to other people, other experiences, other people's emotions. And that I feel also gets processed through the body. And so that can be challenging. I think when I was younger, that was very challenging because I didn't really have the language for maybe what was happening. We're born into systems, right? So we're born into families, we're born into our culture, into society. And I think for me, the oppressive parts of those systems, which would be at odds with the healthy development and expression of a human being, were certainly impacted. And when I feel the most
what do you see when you see me?